Hi students, today I am going to solve integration from minus 5 to 5 mod of x plus 2 dx. So here students, we know that mod of x plus 2 is equal to x plus 2 when x plus 2 greater than or equal to 0 and minus x plus 2 when x plus 2 less than 0. This implies students, here will be x greater than or equal to minus 2 and here will be x less than minus 2. Okay, so the value is positive here when x greater than or equal to minus 2 and less than or equal to 5, because our upper limit is 5 here. So and now the value of this is negative when x less than minus 2 but greater than or equal to minus 5, because our lower limit is 5 here. So here will be greater than or equal to minus 5. So students, finally we can write here, therefore integration from minus 5 to 5 mod of x plus 2 dx equal to integration from minus 5 to minus 2, here will be the value is negative here, so minus x plus 2 dx. Now plus here minus 2 to 5, minus 2 to 5, the value is positive here, so here will be x plus 2 dx. Okay, now the integral of this part will be, students, here minus x square upon 2 plus 2x minus 5 to minus 2 plus, here students, the integral of this part will be x square upon 2 plus 2x minus 2 to 5. Okay, now value of this part will be, here students, 4 by 2 minus 4 minus 20, 5 by 2 plus minus 10 plus, the value of this part will be, students, here 25 by 2 plus 10 minus 4 by 2 minus 4. Okay, now opening the bracket, students, here will be minus 4 by 2 minus into minus plus 4 minus into minus plus, so plus 25 by 2 plus minus minus 10 plus 25 by 2 plus 10 minus 4 by 2 minus into minus plus 4. Okay, this 10 and this 10 will be cancelled, so here will be minus 4 by 2 and minus 4 by 2, minus 2 into 4 by 2 and 4 plus 4, 8 plus 25 by 2 plus 25 by 2, then 2 into 25 by 2. Okay, this 2 and this 2 will be cancelled, this 2 and this 2 will be also cancelled. Finally we can write minus 4 plus 8 plus 25 is equal to minus 4 plus 33 is equal to 29, which is the required value of this integral. Thank you so much.